Okay, I hooked up the LED driver that I have that puts out 12 volts with a photo switch that I have on the AC input. And when you turn the light on, it turns off the LED strip. So, you don't actually have to have a wired output on the on the driver in order to use the photo switch. You just have to wire it to the input so it turns the AC input off when the light comes on, or when it goes, when the sun is up, basically.